Eyes asymmetrical, nose a bit big. Nice breasts, but could be bigger. 3 on 10, would not bang. Okay, cheekbones are a little low. Smallish hands. Oh, can't see breasts in that sweatshirt. 2 on 10, would not bang. Pretty. Lovely, yeah, you look a bit short for me, but nice stylings. Skin looks okay, I guess. Nice, 5 on 10, might bang if desperate. Ah, jeez. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, that's disgusting. Yep. Oh, hello, yes, I see you. Yeah, thanks for that, huh? Really needed to see that. What the fuck am I doing with my life?
Up to every expectation I had. Over dinner, she showed me her concealed carry. Gummy bears, gummy worms, giant gummy frogs. My doc says I gotta look out on account of my diabetes, but I can't help it. You know what's weird?
Oh, no way. Wow. Really? Wow. That's like a cross-stitch marathon, Emma. Wow. You know what I was thinking? You know what I think would be great? How about, you know what? I move home for a little bit. Like maybe for good. That would be, wouldn't that be great? Oh, yeah. Okay. Right. Mom, I was just kidding. Come on. You think really I want to move home like a 30-year-old man? No. No. Yeah, totally joking. Come on. Yeah. Wow. Okay. Yeah, things are great. Things are great, Mom.
That we're eating at this restaurant that got 4 stars from this other website.
I need to tell you something. I've been thinking about this for a long time, and, you know, we've known each other for a long time,
yes.
And I love you. With all my heart, I really love you and want to be with you.
Matt, thank you. I love you too.
Really?
You're like my brother. Our friendship is so important to me. I could not jeopardize what we have for anything.
No, never. Oh, yeah. Totally. It's, that's, I didn't mean to, I meant friends too, you know? Because we're such good friends.
Such good friends.
So it's, yeah, just thought I'd tell you. So, what are we watching tonight?
First message sent today at 9:45 a.m.
Hey, Dad. I haven't heard from you in a few days. You want to call me back? The kids are anxious to see you. They've already picked out your Christmas presents. You believe that? Christmas around the corner again. And time flies, huh? Let me come get you after work. You can stay here. I know you think you're a bother, but Dad, you've never been a bother. I'll swing by to work, okay? Bye.
Uh-huh. right, ma'am. Well, that about does it. Your pipes are clean.
Oh, why, thank you so very much.
You're welcome.
It's just wonderful to have such a capable man to help me out around the house.
Hey, all in a day's work, ma'am. Now, is there anything else I can take a look at while I'm at your disposal?
Well, let me see. There are a couple of places I can think of.
Oh, yeah?
But I'm afraid you might not be able to fit your tools.
Hey, don't let the size intimidate you, ma'am. I'm something of an expert in tight places.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, my word.
Today? 2 times Wednesday, 5 Thursday. So naughty. Oh, there you are, my old friend. Enjoying that orange juice, are you? It's very interesting. Orange this week, apple last week. Yeah, it's very interesting. And now, okay. This is Wednesday. Oh, yeah. Fuck. What the fuck?
No, listen to me, okay? This is clearly not the figurine
that I ordered, all right? What I ordered from you was the angel nurse... The angel nurse Ayumi in her sexy nurse outfit, okay? What I got from you, sir, what I got from you is sexy nurse Ayumi in her shitty Vice outfit, which I might add, I already have 3 different copies of in different poses, so I don't need a 4th one. You mind telling me what I can do with the 4th one? Nothing, that's what, okay? So what I would like for... No, what I would... No, you are the one who's mistaken, sir. What I would need from you, what I require from you, is I would like a full refund of my $400. I am a very serious collector, sir. Okay, if you could see my shelf, you would see that I'm not screwing around here, okay? This is very important to me. So, either you serve me, I'm gonna go to your supervisor, and I will complain to him, and sir, I will have your job, okay? Because I get things done when needed. So, once again...
Be careful.
How about that?
No, this isn't happening. Oh, my God.
Hey, come on, babe, open the door. I want to talk to you. Open the door,
Chad,
babe.
Chad, listen to me. Jesus, get it together. What makes you think I can have this baby with you?
Hey, don't say that, all right? Look, I want to have this baby with you. You know that, all right? Just open the door.
Oh, Chad, I have a husband. I have kids. You
babe,
do
babe, come
this.
On, open the door. Yo, babe.
Oh, Christ!
Babe! Yo, babe!
Chad, go home!
Babe! Baby! Babe!
There's always one in the crowd.
Ship you to a family halfway to nowhere just so you can see how good you have it. You both are going upstairs to your room. This minute, no dinner, no dessert, no video games. I've had it with your crap. Oh, what? Oh, you're hungry. Oh, well, you should have thought of that before you...
The part got contacted by an agency that was filming...
Supposed to be fun. So see, cute little me and a cute little you. See, smiling and not. Oh, God, I'm gonna die. Sweating and all. Yeah, sure. Cute. I thought you said this was easy. Oh, please make it stop. It is. Fun, fit, healthy. Wait until it tells you how much fat you burned. It's adorable.
Thank you. You listen to me, Mr. High and Mighty. You think having your own radio show somehow makes your opinion more important than everyone else? Well, let me tell you something, you ignorant jerk. You do not have the right to be hateful
Lady,
towards...
Lady, I have just as much right as the next person. Same as you. That's what makes this country great.
Hate speech is not a right. Ignorance is not a right. My daughter is a lesbian. She is also a beautiful human being, and I love her more than anything. You attack my baby, you goddamn knuckle-dragger, then you answer to
words.
Me. You think you can drag other people's lives through mud and keep your secrets? I know what you do in your spare time. People who live in crack houses shouldn't throw stones.
She made it up, folks. Just another crazy, I swear.
Princess when she gets home.
Oh, yes. I'm going to make you so beautiful that Mommy is going to come home and she's going to say, oh, what a pretty daddy. You're the prettiest daddy in all the world.
I'm sure she will.
Okay, so first in the dress up, I'm going to brush your hair like this. And then I'm going to put your hair like that. And that now is the time for the pretty makeup. I'm going to take it and put it on like here.
I'm sorry, honey. I'll try better, I promise.
something else.
Oh, sorry, man.
Yeah, what?
Uh-huh. Yeah. That's good. Really good. I'm happy to hear it.
Thanks, Dad. Everything okay with you?
Oh, I'm fine, dear. Making the best of it.
Yeah.
You know how it is.
Yeah. You still going to church?
Yes. It's just... Well, actually, I've been taking a break. I don't feel right being there alone.
Yeah, I miss Mom, too. But we need to keep our faith. Now more than ever, right? Well, listen, Dad, look, I have to go. We're having guests over tonight, and I've been running around all day.
Of course. Okay. It's fine. Okay, sweetheart. Will I get to see you soon?
Look, I'll try to give you a call later this week, okay?
Sure. Okay. Have fun tonight. I love you.
Yeah, all right, I love you too, Dad. Take care, okay?
Sure, sure. Bye, dear.
Bye.
I'm gonna do it.
Yes!
I can't keep admiring it from a distance. It was perfect.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, shoot me!
Come on, fucking shoot me. Go. Fuck. It's never fucking gonna do it again. Come on.
No.
Come on.
Fuck.
Come on.
Okay.
Fucking hell.
Fuck.
Baby, I love you, baby. Come on. One more time. One more time. Come on.
No.
One more time. No, come on, baby. No. Spin the fucking gun.
All right.
Come on, baby. Go. Come on.
Sure you don't want to call us? Want us to bring anything back? We'll bring back something. Okay. I'm not talking at you.
What else is wrong with it?
Right.
A power on should be a basic requirement.
I don't care what you say, Dr. Patel. There is no gosh darn way I'm taking that shot. Vaccines only make you sicker.
This is exactly what the shot is for. You need to be inoculated. There's something called herd immunity.
Are you calling me a cow?
No. Can we start from the top? Please. It's very important at your age.
Are you calling me old?
Why don't we go ahead and book you an appointment? We only want to help you.
Thank you.
Listen, sweetheart, I know how hard it's been, but we need to talk about all this. I don't know how much longer we can do this. These treatments, they've cost us everything we have. And now, with you not teaching and the baby on the way, we need to talk about your options while we still can.
Love, I know. I know we do. I promise you this. We'll think of something. We'll figure it out. We'll find a way.
William.
So, what button is that?
Okay, look, the button that says Web Explorer.
Oh,
okay, click on
right,
that.
World Wide Web.
Yeah, that's right.
I want to be able to get all the internets that your sister sends
okay, sir,
me.
Mom, look, I'm at work right now, and I can't spend too much time, okay? Is it open yet?
Oh, my Lord.
Oh, Mom, what? Look, I'm talking to you through this. What's open? What do you see?
I just see a photo of my Mr. Kibbles, which you put in the computer for me last week.
Go on like this. You have to eat. Listen, I understand. Leaving him was the scariest thing you could have done, but it'll get better. You know, it feels wrong. I know this isn't your home, but it can be. It should be. No, don't say anything. Just let me finish. Please, it's taken me months to build up the courage to do this.
I was afraid you'd think I was just some creep, but I'm not. I'm here for you. I have to get you healthy. You need to eat.
Racket.
Crawled out the gutter.
Whoa!
Payback's
whoa.
A
bitch. Whoa,
whoa. Ah! Ow!
You've been in there a long time. Are you okay? Matt? Honey? Do you want to talk about it? What you're going through with your body? What about if your father and you had a talk? Think that's a good idea? All right, why don't we wait for your dad? Let's do that.
Thank you.
it fries your brain.
What I got last year wasn't a raise. It was actually more like a snoop. I told you I wouldn't be this. But,
man, you know how my game is, man. Talk to anybody, right? Especially fly bunnies. Wait, hold on. Where's she going? Hey.
Hey, girl, what's up? Hey, girl, what's up? How you doing? Yeah.
Build on this relationship that we already have.
Lucky twin. Oh yeah, and they get the big.
Screw it. I took it. It was shiny.
That was a 5-star restaurant.
It was very shiny.
Aisha.
Hey, he put it down and said, help yourself. If they're going to serve me fancy food on pretty plates, they can expect to lose some.
God. Oh, God, they'll find you.
Jesus. Who? The Spanish Inquisition? Ugh, relax. I'm teasing.
They can find anyone. They're probably watching right now.
Yes, they are. They are staring at us, watching, waiting for, ugh, seriously, how fucking interesting could that be? I fart, that happens. But is it interesting? Does it blow your world? Maybe your sense of smell, but not your world.
You joke, I'm serious. They can watch and listen and track you, and yes, Aisha, maybe even smell you.
Okay, honey, we've talked about this. You need to cut back on the crazed